How did he come across it? And
It's actually a good story behind this one, because I told the guy that drove this car for about 2-3 years before I own it, where's my car? Sell me my car. And then one day he came up to me and goes, your car's for sale.
Oh, okay. And you jumped on it. What year is that?
67.
67.